Kiss my ass. It's okay. Alfred!
No more lies! No more talk! The only truth left is in your death!
You don't know me. I'm Batman.
Oswald method.
I'll bury
destroying the place. Damn.
They're gonna super kick him. Oh, there you go, like that, just like that. Or like, not drop kick, but like. Man, did the Liu Kang.
It's over.
Nothing will keep me from my revenge.
Oh, how about that DDT? Getting fast to press. Dude, what the how am I supposed to know that? That's a lot to press. Oh, miss. How did you get up out of that? How many of those gonna fall on you? Where the hell's Alfred at all?
You belong in this darkness, Batman.
Oh my, he's right there. What the hell?
You and the butler.
That's what I call a martyr death. Dang, that fucking flies up.
This is how it was meant to be.
Oh, too late.
As to
later.
Last week's events
Damn.
At Arkham Asylum,
what the fuck?
A spokesperson for the GCPD assured us that the breakout has been contained and all inmates have been returned to their cells.
Demographics.
Miss Vale is missing and presumed dead following a gruesome battle with the Caped Vigilante,
why is it blurry?
Known only as the Batman. Her death marks the end of Children of Arkham's Reign of Terror.
If the public knew the half of it.
It's better that they don't.
This came in the mail. It's unsigned.
Selina.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Alfred, here, let me help.
No, don't.
Damn. He fucked with that eyeball thing. I should have taken off the mask.
Everything that's been going on, I haven't yet thanked you, Bruce. You've saved my life. I've no doubt Ms. Vale would have killed me had you not arrived when you did. But the fact remains, in my state, I'm not of much use to you. It'll take time to adjust.
Well, maybe you should take some time off. You certainly deserve it.
Exactly.
It's been so long, I don't even know what time off would look like.
Yeah, think about it. A beach, palm trees, a sky that isn't the color of sweatpants.
Well, perhaps that wouldn't be so bad.
Though I am having a hard time picturing you in shorts.
Shorts? Never.
I promise you, I will use everything at my disposal to help you.
I don't like wearing shorts either.
Well, sure.
The beach.
I mean, the silver's not going to polish itself, is it?
We will get through this, Bruce. Don't lose sight of the fact that you've done some real good for Gotham. You should be proud.
Lady Arkham, Penguin, Harvey. They won't be the last to threaten Gotham.
Oh no, there's more.
Likely not, but you'll be ready. In the meantime, let us hope for some peace. To peace.
To peace.
The damage done by the Children of Arkham has left Gotham a city in turmoil. Faith in those at the top perhaps irrevocably been shaken. Acting Commissioner James Gordon has promised to speak out about the issue tonight during an emergency citywide address.
And I hope, despite the recent terror that's gripped our city, that Gotham's leading citizens will come out to show their support.
Will his token appointment be enough to regain the city's trust? It remains to be seen. But experts agree that...
Gordon requested Gotham's leaders to stand behind him. Leaders like you. Let Gotham see who Bruce Wayne truly is, and let them know what you plan to do for his future.
Fuck that.
This could be a first start.
For you,
assassinated.
And for this city. Though, in Gotham, the only figure that can make as much impact as a Wayne...
is Batman.
Yeah.
You've helped this city tremendously, both as Bruce Wayne and Batman. And that person, whether he dons a cape or not, is someone I'm proud of and honored to call my friend.
I think Bruce has done enough. Yeah,
thank you,
man.
So, what do you intend to do about tonight?
Well, Lucius has yet to invent a suit that'll let Bruce Wayne and Batman be in the same place at once.
That is unfortunate. I suppose you must decide whose appearance will be more valuable. As Bruce, you can help repair the damage done to your name, get the public support so that you can change things from the top down. But Batman is a symbol of justice and strength. Maybe in these dark times, that is truly what Gotham needs the most.
Man.
No, perhaps one is truly the mask.
Yeah, it's the mask.
Batman,
doing Batman
will be in attendance.
You'll make quite the impression. Gordon will be
grateful. Bruce Wayne has done enough. He already sent him to jail, or Arkham Asylum at least.
We're currently awaiting newly appointed Acting Police Commissioner James Gordon, who will address the city for the first time in the wake of the terrorist attacks perpetrated by Lady Arkham.
I, as Acting Police Commissioner...
Oh my god, the smoke thing again,
Gordon.
Bro. What the hell?
It doesn't sound right. Batman! Is everything all right? I assume you're not here to give a speech. So, what is it?
You're in the limelight now. That means you could be a target.
Always the optimist. We have a full security detail.
One more can't hurt.
Especially when it's you. Well, I'm honored. City's on edge. Tonight can make all the difference. You're one hell of an addition to this lineup. Gotham's best and brightest have turned out for this. I know you're not a man of many words, but I'd like to say something to Gotham on your behalf. Is there anything you'd like them to know? Maybe about how you'd like to be seen moving forward?
Tell them.
Oh, shit.
Should've I'll always be watching out for them.
I'm sure they'll appreciate hearing that. You know, I always wanted this. To be commissioner someday. To have the chance to shape this.
It's like, fuck your stories.
I should probably be used to that by now. Now, in the last few weeks, as much violence and terror as I've seen, I've also seen the citizens of this community band together to fight those threats. One of those citizens is Batman. He wanted me to tell you all that he'll be watching, ensuring the safety of our good citizens. But one hero cannot change Gotham on his own.
Me.
He needs all of you, too. Let Gotham be a city of heroes. United, strong, and hopeful.
The living fuck out of him.
Clear the area. Get that bastard to lock up.
A new day
and just
in
minutes
Gotham.
Ago, right. Acting Commissioner James Gordon delivered
Gotham?
A rousing
yeah,
speech
I'm
that turned
Batman.
Into a shocking assassination attempt
right.
on his life.